On the ice, representing the United States of America, Isabeau, Levito.
Also just 14 years old, Isabeau, first junior Grand Prix event. Beautiful qualities, as you will see, she skates to the swan.
Mesdames et messieurs, représentant les États-Unis d'Amérique, Isabeau Levito.
Well, most certainly you can see the beautiful qualities of every detail in Isabeau's performance. Just exquisite from every extension. And the calmness by which she performed to the swan, quality of the spins, really outstanding. A number of people have compared it to Sasha Cohn, but I think she is herself, Isabeau. Has her own qualities. Flexible and strong. There's a beautiful Ina Bauer coming straight down the ice, stepping right up into the double axe off the end of the edge, tight in the air, beautiful speed and flow, and extension on the landing. There's quality plus GOEs on that jump for sure. Here's the triple flip. Nice, beautiful, beautiful extensions. All plus ones, well over plus one on most of the elements. Here's the combination spin, look at that. Camel spin and the windmill or whirling move into the sit spin, jump over to the back, and then the upright in at change combination spin level four with a plus 1.05. There's the triple lutz, little inside perhaps on the takeoff, up into the triple toe loop, works really hard to get around that and does nice and clean. Here's the lutz. Nope. She's on an outside edge, no problem. Gets the free leg back, pushes herself a little higher, gets all the way around. Good work. He did have some challenges on that in the practice sessions yesterday. He cleaned it all up today and delivered in pressure, under pressure, in competition. There's some beautiful steps with a loop, double loop there, right up into the toe. Some beautiful quality in that step sequence, which comes in at a level four, the only level four step sequence we've seen in this event, either this week or last. We're juniors, simply special.
The scores for Isabeau Levito.
Isabeau a obtenu un total de
71.25. What a great score that is. That puts Isabeau clearly into first place. A little side fist pump there. Look at that. Great qualities. Great skater.